heard you have a Houston hair. Apparently, it's as big as this lobby. If you haven't been, don't worry, you're not missing anything. But we're gonna have a great time. Is this anyone's first time in the whole theater situation? Well, welcome. We're gonna be happy to pop your cherries. We'll promise we'll be gentle. We'll keep you lubricated. So it's gonna be a little slight inappropriate. Do we have any babies in the building? Little ones? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome, great party. Okay, great. Well, we can say all the expletives is gonna get raunchy. Hope you brought your straps, your clogs, and holy hand claps. We're gonna do it all. But other than that, thank you for coming to Pole Theater Canada 2019. We're happy to be back in the city, but more importantly, we're excited to be in this new space. How do you like the arena? If you act right, maybe we'll come again, okay? So make sure you're excited and whatnot. Leave your happy emojis on the survey so we can come on back. Don't put your foot on the table. Things I learned this morning. And make sure that you understand where the potties are, to your left, to your right, outside, up and through the range. Don't potty on yourself. We'll wait for you. For like 60 seconds, and then we're gonna keep it pushing. All right. For those who pay the bills, Pole Theater Canada is presented by Expo US. Those are those. Like our metal, cold, and hard talk. Sometimes rotating and sometimes not. And also brought to you by Embrace Pole Art and Fitness. If you're in the area, tomorrow and Sunday, we will be hosting workshops at Embrace Pole Fitness. You'll find myself, Tiffany Mongler, Nadine, yes, we'll be hosting, and Phoenix Casary. So make sure you get your coins together or find your sugar daddies, your side bays, your booze. Make sure you get some extra coins so you can learn from all of us. We do great things, and if not, we'll at least fake it till you make it. Okay? Great. All right. Are we ready for the show to begin? Is the energy in which you will receive. So if you go hard in the audience, then our performance will be amazing as freaking freaking. I'll wait for the curse words later. Okay, so if the first act comes on, you're gonna give energy like. And when they come off stage, you're gonna give them energy like. Other throughout this show. Yes? Cool. Are we ready to break? Yeah. Oh, look, I see shiny titties. It's pretty great. Since reading is fundamental, Raz Mabary's production is one of Edmonton's burlesque, drag, cabaret, and dance companies that are made up of not one, but three troupes. That's a menage a trois, the French, yes, okay. The Velvet Cupcakes, the Stud Muffins, and the Femme Brulees. Cherry Monroe is the founder and creator of this diverse company and is pleased to tease and entice you alongside some of her best performers, like Natasha Velour and Jacques Von Strauss. So get ready for a night full of peat, sass, and badass decisions. Are you ready, Krabs? Woo! Give it up for Krabs, Mothers.
We'll be right back.
I was so confused. Until it was over. And then everybody was like, yeah.
I was, okay, thanks.
So about that, you don't have to be that person. If you like what you see, it's like you at the strip club, throw the dollars. All of it. Yes, scream, holler. Just try not to stand up because I don't want your neighbor behind you to block you upside the head and say, don't be that person. Yes. It's okay. Use your hands, use your snaps, use your claps and taps on your toesies. Those are fine. If you wore your pleasers today, go ahead and clap them bitches too. Cool. All right. So, again, more information about Pole Theater. If you've never experienced us before, we are 6 years in the game and we are 20 countries worldwide. So not only do you have the opportunity to see this in Canada, but you can go as far out east, west, north, and south. Maybe not Antarctica as a little goal, but you can find us in the likes of Brazil and the Czech Republic,
Australia,
yes, UK, Ireland, always got to go better there, Iceland, yes, that's green, yes, mm-hmm. Because you think Iceland is cold, it's not, it's green. According to the internet. But nevertheless, we hope that we give you a great representation of Pole Theater here in Canada, and be sure to support us around the world. You can put us on your vacation list, go ahead, throw it on there, get your show in, and then act a fool on the gram. Okay, all right. This is a showcase that's for any and everyone. We celebrate the multitude of voices of dance and performance. So you'll get to see all of that today through art, through drama, through comedy, and our favorite, classique, which means take your clothes off. Now, before we start the show, we're gonna give you a little disclaimer. Pole Theater contains performances that can provoke strong emotions and reactions from the audience. There may be performances that contain content with offensive language, fuck that shit, scenes that are graphic or sexual in nature, violent things, religious references, sexual violence things, nudity, and other things that may offend. The performances and things presented on stage do not represent the views of the Pole Theater organizers. We do censor the performers except in limited circumstances. At Pole Theater, we want performers to have their artistic freedom to tell their stories. And we also want audience members to feel safe and supported. If you feel you need to step outside to avoid seeing a performance that may be distressing for you, please understand that we understand and support your decision to do so. We thank you and hope you enjoy the show. That's a clap. All right, now we're gonna get the competition rolling, and throughout, I'm gonna throw you some sponsors who pay the bills, as well as our donors to the show, and as well as our lovely judges panel. So now, we're going to start with one of your own. Now, this lovely mommy of two has competed, performed, and taught heavily throughout Canada, USA, and England for 5 years, in which she's earned a number of awards, she be clanking medals, and has had the honor of performing at most prestigious videos, maybe like this.
Okay.
And after this long break, she looks forward to sharing the stage with such amazing artists and talent, and can't wait to see all the competitors and performers have to offer. If you don't mind, give an amazing loud round of applause for our first judge, Miss Nadine. That's a mortgage payment in your hand, and you get to watch and enjoy the energy that's being hosted on the stage. We have an amazing audio visual crew that's going to record all of this information for you. And if you like what you see, you want to gift one of the performers with their show, you are able to purchase that video for them. As well, this will be live streamed on the gram via Pole Theater Canada's page, as well as Embrace Pole Studios page. Yeah. Cool. All right, next thing. We want you to continue. I can get my words together. Encourage the audience to cheer loud. I was supposed to read that out loud. I want to encourage you to cheer loud.
Thank you.
her voice.
So this is it, I say goodbye to this chapter of my ever-changing life. And there's mistakes, the path is long, and I'm sure I'll answer for them when I'm gone.
Friends, if you're ever in the Grand Ole State of Texas, come down and see me. Totally glove, real cute legs, gotta be great. All right, ready for our next performer?
Say
thank you. one more time for Justin Alvarez.
Thank you. Maybe I'd get less stressed if I was tested less like all of these debutantes. Smiling for miles in pink dresses and hats and white hats. But I'm not, baby, I'm not. No.
Performances that incorporate humorous and comedic elements. You're building energy.
Here for her.
Okay, cool. Do you like what you see?
Woo!
Flow Worship. And those are tomorrow and Sunday?
Sunday and Sunday.
Sunday and Sunday. Yes, you get these on the holy day. Rise and shine. That's like marble. I love it. And also, there may be time for privates as well. So if you all, again, collected all the points and are ready to spend or forget all the bills, totally fine. You can spend it on us. We're small businesses. Invest in us.
Yeah.
Yes, we should. I'm here for it. You can find me in the H too. Okay. No. All right. So, are you enjoying the show thus far? Hopefully, I'm going to take you as well. It's my first time on a Canadian stage as a host. Thank you. Again, write that in the survey. Say you like her. You want more of her. Come on back. Shameless plugs. Not ashamed.
True, or is it myth? I heard
Give it up one more time for Civil Disobedience.
Son of a bitch, I'm the best as ever been. Play, bomb, run, boy, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun.
on the studio or to register for a class, visit rsongstudios.com. Give it up for Rsong Studios. As you glam your life on stage. DuPoint is a premium pole product that is a must for every pole and aerial dancer. Available in 3 formulas and all vegan. There's a DuPoint product for everyone. DuPoint gives just the right amount of oil-free moisture to help your body grip to the pole, to the bars, to the circles, to all things, with formulas for every climate and skin type. Visit DuPointPole.com to purchase or find a local vendor near you. You know how you find one, they're right in the front row. Raise your hands and hey! Now, keep the clap going. Keep the clap going. Keep the clap going. Keep the clap going. couples, hug a friend, be a friend. And we'll see you in about 10 minutes.
Thank you.
$1,000 ready? It's coming soon. Oh, I didn't show you my shoes. Wait.
Thank you.
if you ain't gonna have as much space. So learn each other today so you can say cheers. If you're on Southwest Airlines, you'll be fine. All right, cool. Wait a minute. Bonnie first discovered her love for dance in 2007 and has been training in hip hop and dabbling in other street styles ever since. Bonnie took her first pole class in 2014, and what began as an obsession with aerial pole and tricks has evolved into a passion for using pole as self-expression through dance. She combines her training in hip hop and pole to create her own unique form of artistic movement. You're building energy.
Down on my mind, I'm building.
with the same interpretation in which they tried to create. As long as you walk away with the picture, you're doing your job as an audience member. Yay?
Thank you.
sure it's just one that belches.
E-N-R.
It's really unfortunate when people can't spell. But yes, but you can find me at I-T-S-T-H-E-C, cat, dog, boy, C-E-D, so that's me. You can find Tiffany Rose Mockler at Tiffany Rose Pole Dancer. You can find Nadine Maldwin as her name, N-A-D-Y-N-E-M-O-L-D-O-W-A-N. And then Phoenix Kazri at P-H-O-E-N-I-X-K-A-Z-R-E-N-E. You know, it pays to stay in school, guys. If you ever had to read your alphabet backwards, it will come in handy. Maybe now you need to rise, but just use it. their costume in this category. Now guys, it's not a freebie. You won't see labias, areolas. Not necessarily real assholes, but I'm just saying. Too excited. We're giving you just a taste. So if you leave here, you get pregnant, just remember the dancer's name, and then at least give it their middle name. Oh shoot, okay, now it gets interesting. We change the poles and everything. About this mall. Okay, so since we're in the mall in this area, what stores can we shop in that's relative to this category? Other than Victoria's Secret. Oh, y'all are just conservatives? No prudes? Any Asian provocateur fans in the building? Yay! Hey, you actually own some?
Yes.
Oh, did you like buy it like full price or like on sale? You said they got it for you? A guy. So was this like based on services? You like them? Was it Christmas? All the things. Okay, great. No shame, no shame. But we should also be friends. I feel like you just have a little bit more clout than I have. I can, you know, have some residuals for that. So if you need someone to just walk through the store with you and just tell you like you should get this, and be like, oh, it might be too small for you. I can take it. Yay! Okay. Moving to our first competitor of the pole plastic division. Athena. Into her brightest light and blossom into the strong and powerful woman that she is. She's proud of how far she's come and is beyond excited to continue her journey as a pole dancer and competitor. To Athena, pole is mindfulness, pole is play. And she believes everyone should find a way to integrate both of them into their lives. Athena is honored to perform for each of you in the pole theater audience and hopes you enjoy her playground. Without further ado, welcome, Miss Athena.
Hello. Hey, what's going on? I'm coming to see Ronald, but yeah. Yeah, well, you should.
Yeah.
brought to you by household items like Swimmers. For all of your glitter, get the hell out of me. Now, interesting tidbit. This person has studied professional theater. Any theater majors?
Woo!
Yay! So what course would this be? In class. Well, you're stripping the show. Did they teach you that in college? No? Okay. Oh, shit. All right, Tiffany, stay away, okay? That's milk. She's our resident vegan. She likes cows. But just them being cows and grazing, that's fine. They can just be really cute. So if you're vegan in the front row, sorry. Or lactose intolerant, you may want to swing to left or right seats. Or just suck it up, Buttercup. We're just going to be a party, okay?
Great.
I'm going to stop. I'm going to come out and watch this shit. It's going to be amazing. All right, so our next performer coming up to the stage. She's a little saucy.
Yeah.
And she goes by the name of Saskia.
Yeah!
Enjoys every opportunity to roll around on stage in front of an audience and delighted to be here performing for you tonight. So put on your goggles, gang. You're bringing energy. Bringing energy.
Thank you.
appropriate for all people. Every human should technically say, oh, I'm sorry, even if you were the person who initiated or received it. Don't be like looking me up and down as if we about to fight, because you don't know me. You don't know how many pole tricks I just did. I want to strengthen my flexibility teacher today. You might just be the wrong one. And even if you're bigger than me, I know how to kick you in your shins and scream and then to say it should be your day today. Just today. Ooh, we got dessert.
Thank you.
important moment of the evening. Potty time! We're back at intermission. We'll see you in about 10-ish minutes. So, rise like yeast, stretch out some joints and some bones, and we'll be back with your results.
Thank you. instructor have allowed her to develop a broad repertoire in her pole knowledge. Crystal takes great pleasure in creating moments that fuse fluidity, showmanship, alongside the thrill of expression and transformation. Her goals are to inspire students to enhance their visions of fitness, performance, and or dance with style. Not only does she work to leave a long-lasting impression, her aim is to spread that insight and perspective of performance to up-and-coming artists. To Crystal, it's not about the tricks and transitions, hyperflexibility and strictness, it's about creating moments and evoking emotions. Told you I'd be terrible at this.
Thank you.
you've been phenomenal. Photographer is doing photo shoots, so if you're interested, shoot me an email. Now get